Dixie, Nicole, Dan, Suzanne, Sam, Suzanne, Shane, Robert, Jose Robinson, McCann, Kevin Ford, Roy Steinman, Becky Sanders, Michael Scott, Gail Tolmac, Simon Tolmac, Alicia Wallace, Vince Arrington, Flash Westmore, Denial Williams, Mayor Wilson, Kathy Christopher, Sly Robinson, Brian Conley, and Robin L. You have now been with us. We wish to welcome you first to become full-time members of this department. So, they have now been with us for 1 year. And you have, and any of this, have a careful consider what it means to be a member of the Dominica Cadet Corps. If you do, I'm writing to this man by saying, I have served. Let me hear the request repeat, I have served. You're going to repeat after me, and you will say a full name. Hi. Just your name, just your name. Hi.
Yes.
I say hi, you say your name. Your name, for example, is Dali, Daru, and the rest of you follow it up. Hi. Promise to honor my God, my country, the Dominican Cadet Corps, and to do my best to serve them loyally and honorably, at all times to be faithful to my obligation as a member of the Corps. I further promise to conform to the rules, regulations, and discipline of the Corps, to keep my body and mind healthy and alert, and to be a good citizen of the Commonwealth of Dominica. You are now enrolled in the Dominican Cadet Corps.